This dance is called Feelin Good. It was choreographed to teach a kickball change, and it has two levels, level one, level two. Level one is two-wall dance, and level two is a one-wall dance, which I'll explain in a minute. Level one, we'll do now, rock forward on the right, rock forward, rock back, shuffle back, rock back forward, shuffle forward. Two kickball changes, kickball change, kickball change. Four count rocking chair, back forward, two quarter pivots to the back. Now you step a cross side touch, rock forward back to a coaster step, and rock forward back in a coaster step. Now that's the end of level one. So we'll come back to the front and we'll add level two in from the beginning. Rock forward, back, shuffle back forward, shuffle forward, kick ball change, rock forward, back forward, step quarter turn, step across, side touch, rock forward, back with a coaster, and forward, back with a coaster. That's the end of level one. Now we put the level two onto it now. It's heel, right heel, and heel, quarter pivot, and heel, quarter turn. I'm gonna do a heel jack, across, back, heel, and across, back, heel. And together, rock forward, back, quarter toe strut. Gonna cross rock with a quarter left shuffle, full turn left, shuffle forward, rock forward, back, heel, heel, and heel, and stomp, bounce, bounce together forward. And we start again. I'll go through the whole thing with the count. Forward on the right, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1 and 2, turn 3, 4, 5 and 6, turn 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, and 4, turn 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. We do this dance as a split floor. We have our beginners up the front doing level one, and the more experienced dancers down the back adding level two onto it. It works quite well for us.